afternoon to one and all, like you, who are very much ready to go here. Looking forward to a game that has been a topic for universal conversation in this part of the world for much of the last few days. It's dry at the moment, but the forecasters have warned us of impending rain. There's no certainty about that, but when it does come, it shouldn't affect the dynamics of a match which has so much riding on it. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. The action has already started. For a moment, you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. And he's there to clear it. Referee's given a throw. Played into the middle. A bit of a misjudgment. Challenge, he just stood firm. Hoists it forward. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Well, that is asking for trouble. Shoots! And it's a goal! Oh, that always looked the likely outcome. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0. Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0. Plays it over to the other flank. Well waited. Defending of the desperate variety. It's gone a long way up and away. And it's Montoya. And that has been cleared. Nice touch, pumps it into the area. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. And it's played forward, chance to break. Looking to hit the front line. He's made sure that that won't get through. Montoya tries to switch the play. Sundarisk are leading with half-time drawing close. He's got the ball glued to his feet. It's on, goes for goal! locate someone up front.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Out to the right. That is going to be the final action of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but that still had its moments, and ultimately produced just one goal. And a decent game up to now.
Looking to review the first half.
Sundarisk, happier of the teams, heading in for half-time, 1-0 up. Already up and running for the second half.
Sundarisk.
Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack. Tries to get it forward quickly. Done very well to intervene. Lopez gets it out to the wing. Now the counter. Goes direct to the front line. Tries to get it clear.
Sundarisk.
Let down by a lack of accuracy. Forward it goes. Team still separated by the game's only goal. Well, that's where he wants it. That's been won straight back.
Oh, good interception.
Looks to bypass the midfield. Tries to get it forward quickly. Montoya. Oh, it's a searing run. He is a man on a mission. Aimed in towards the centre. That intervention was very necessary. Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must. He's in! Has a pop! And in it goes! Two up and threatening to pull clear! Things starting to look very comfortable. Across the field it goes. Just a quarter of an hour to play. Lopez! That's a real chance missed. Montoya. Goes for goal! Oh, should have put that away. And they've been caught out here. Got a sight of goal here. Whipped in. And that's been levered clear. He's had a shot!
goalkeeper's done ever so well. Made it short. Trust in. And he's there to clear it. Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. Real chance! It's a goal! And what a climax we have here! We have got ourselves a game here. Gets into a dangerous position. And it's Montoya. Board shows there will be 3 extra minutes. Sundarisk need to hold on for a few more moments. It's a loose ball. The end of it. They hung on right till the finish. Sundarisk win it by the odd goal. Almost nothing in it. Perhaps a draw would have felt fairer. But that's the game, and they have won it at the margin. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Sundarisk.
That's it for today. Thank you, Jim, and goodbye.